have a problem that requires your attention. The Vanguard did a sweep of the existing Bray archives. We found references to the Hephaestus Index. The Index is a weapons development database. If our enemies gained access to it, they could reverse engineer dangerous ordnance. I've located multiple access terminals that house the data. Destroy them.
Zavala, we've successfully destroyed the first terminal.
Excellent work. Destroy the next terminal.
The hard data has been eradicated. Now we...
Hey, wait! I scrambled the Vanguard channel so we can have a private conversation. Look, Zavala is right about the risk, but you can't just destroy history.
I understand how you feel, Anna. But what do you suggest we do?
Do what Zavala says. Just make me a copy. I'll be able to study the Index, and Zavala won't have to worry about our enemies exploiting it.
All right. We'll take care of it. Let's establish a preliminary connection between the network and Anna's relay.
Connection established. Looks like the deleted data is still on two backup server shards. Access them and I can recompile it. Slight complication. The Hive found you.
We can handle the Hive, even the frozen kind. Just keep the network open.
One piece of the deleted data. It's not pretty, but with both halves, I can reassemble it. Great, we've got all the data, but I need extra computing power for the reassembly. Get to the main terminal.
Beginning assembly.
Guardian, what are you doing?
helping me, Zavala. The Hephaestus Index is an incredible resource. We can't lose it. I need you to trust me.
Do I really have any other option?
Keep the hive away while I'm working.